graduated from college. Nagtrabaho pa sa private sector. And retired from the private sector before joining the Department of National Defense. I was appointed by Her Excellency Gloria Macapagal Arroyo, who became a director in the DND. And like si Colonel Escalera, as a Marine, I took an oath too. And even if I have not been in active combat, when the time comes, I will serve. Ngayon, nung kami nag-uusap-usap, nakita namin talagang pawala na talagang bansa. And even you see now, previously, the previous administration, ang daming katiwalaan talagang ginawa. Walang respeto sa batas. Kung ano lang gusto nilang gawin, ginagawa nila, ayos lang, nakakawala sila. Hanggang ngayon, may mga kaso ba na na-file? Wala. Yung mga naglalaglaga na helicopter sa DND, na-file lang ba ng kaso yon? Walang nangyari doon. Sino nagpirma noon? Yung head of procuring entity. Ngayon, ang Citizen National Guard ay pinorm para gisingin ang nationalism ng taong bayan because we believe that the Filipino is a soldier. Babae man, lalaki man, matanda, bata, whatever is the religion, we are all soldiers of our republic. We are here to protect our country, to defend our country, protect our people, support our president. With that, we want to awaken the Filipino nation. We hope that our nation will not be born in blood, as all other great nations have. But we are ready. When the time comes, hindi kaya ng buong armed forces natin. Kunti lang sila eh. But the Filipino nation is big. We can raise. Today, sinasabing 25,000, that's almost 5 divisions already. Kulang pa yan. And as the days are passing on, our numbers are growing. Because pag narinig kami ng salita, maraming nagtitext, paano ba kami makasali? Ang sinasabi ko, kasali na kayo. Citizens kayo eh. Only true, faithful, and law-abiding citizens of this country are members of the Citizen National Guard. Pag traitor ka, hindi ka Pilipino. Dapat kang iblak. So, we are here to become the critical mass to defend the country, support the people, support the president, protect our people. We are all Citizen National Guard. I am at your service. Former Director Horacio S. Gonzalez of the Department of National Defense, Major Reserve, Philippine Navy Marine Corps. Thank you very much.